a blue heron. It's not too often that people get this close to a blue heron.